There's aluminum boats, trailers, pontoons, aluminum in airplanes, aluminum in components. Aluminum is being used more and more because it's lightweight, it's fuel efficient, there's lots of new alloys, but it's also notoriously very difficult to protect from corrosion.
Hi, I'm Dante Bertocchi. I'm a professor of corrosion at North Dakota State University and the co-founder of Elinor Coatings, where we develop and manufacture the next generation of protective coatings for aluminum and other non-ferrous metals. Aluminum is very difficult to protect because paint doesn't stick to it, and when aluminum starts corroding, there are not too many elements that can be used to protect it from corrosion. The normal way to do it is to use very toxic ingredients like chromium, but we developed Aluma45, that is a sacrificial anode for aluminum. Our primer is RoHS compliant, environmentally friendly and chrome free. Aluma45 works on any aluminum alloy. When you prime it, it looks like this, and you can use any top coat you need to. These are two marine examples. This is powder coats and this one is a glossy automotive. How a powder coat looks like when you don't use Aluma45, and this is how it looks like when you actually use it. We double the lifetime.